Hi guys, today my dad's going to make a Georgian recipe Ala Mhike. When to Georgia, he tasted it and he liked it, so he made a version of it. So the ingredients are eggplant, bell pepper, onion, tomato sauce, and pepper and fish sauce to taste.
First thing to do is fry the eggplant. After frying, set aside. Saute the onion. After that, put the bell pepper. Put the pepper. Mix it. And then put the tomato sauce. And then put the fish sauce. And then add the eggplant. Mix it and then voila, you're finished. Thank you for watching. Like and subscribe. Bye.